Second baseman number two, Sydney Cox. For Auburn, one run on three hits, no errors, two left. Fans, Auburn hit a double. That means Kim is going home with a gift card from Academy. For Auburn, no runs, no hits, no errors, nobody left. Baseman number 77, Madison Kempke. Auburn, no runs, no hits, no one away, there's nobody left. Yeah!
hits, there were no errors, nobody left.
Winning pitcher for South Carolina, number 20, Leah Powell.